My dear Christian, I will talk in a very, very, very important topic. Watching this video and achieving what I will say now is very, very, very important. Watching this video and achieving what I will say now, it's a matter of life or death. For that, I want you to hear me very well. Hear me with your ears. Don't hear me with your heart. Don't hear me with your ears. And I'm sure if you hear me with your heart, my talking will penetrate your heart, because most of Christians are not arrogant, are not proud. If they know the correct way, they walk in the correct way. If they hear the correct advice, they follow the correct advice. I will talk about very, very, very incredible and strong miracles in the Holy Quran and Sunnah. Hear me very well. The God said in Surah Eltharyat in chapter number 27, in verse number 47, and we constructed the heaven with strength and we will keep expanding. This means that the God said that he constructed the heaven with strength, and he will keep expanding. He will not leave the heaven, but he will expand it unless last day. And he will keep expanding. The recent science proved that the heaven expands with a very high velocity, which it reaches 30,000 light years every second, because there are 275 million stars is created or born every day. And the heaven has to expand, because if it doesn't expand, the university will be pursued. How the Prophet Muhammad knew this very important fact? The God said, and you will keep, and you will the heaven, and construct the heaven with strength, and indeed, and you will keep expanding. How he knows this new fact? How he knew this very important fact? And he was an illiterate man, can read and can write for more than 1,400 years. The recent science proves this fact from very few years. Unless this Quran is from God and he is a prophet from God. Another very great miracle. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, if the fly fall in the vessel, dip all of it and then remove it, that one of its wings is a disease and the other is a treatment. The recent science proved that one of the wings of the fly contains antibiotics which kill the microbes and the parasites which exist in the another wing. For that, he ordered us, if the fly fall in the vessel, to dip all of it. When you dip all of it, it will drop the antibiotics, and these antibiotics will kill the parasites and the microbes which fold from the first wing. For that, they produce from the body of the fly antibiotics for the treatment of the diseases. And there are more than great study in USA and Australia proved this very important fact. And I will put a links under this miracle, and I will put eight great miracles under this video, and provided with links to prove what I say. How he knew this very important fact, and he was an illiterate man, unless he is a prophet from God. Another very great miracle. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, every human being is created about 360 joint, and he has to offer every day a joint or a charity or donation for every joint. His friends said to him, it is too hard to make that. He said to them, if you pray two rakas in the early morning, it will be equivalent for all that. The recent science proved that every one of us is created about 360 joint, like Muhammad said, from more than 1,400 years. How he knew this very important fact, and he was an illiterate man? It is a very strong evidence which proves that his prophecy, and proves that he is a prophet from God. Another very great miracle. The non-believers said to the Prophet Muhammad, if you are really a prophet from God, split this moon for us into two parts, and we will believe you and support you. He said to them, can you give me a charter, a strong promise about that? He said, yes. They said, yes, we give you charter of promise. He prayed to God, and the moon has split it into two parts. They said to him, no, you charm with us with magic. This is magic. He said to them, you give me a promise. Why now you cancel and broke your promise? No, it's a magic. And this is always the character of the non-believers. They cancel and broke their promises because they don't want to believe. They are arrogant, and they know that this man is prophet, but they don't want to believe, and they don't want to follow him. and I hope you are not arrogant like these people. He said to them, we can ask the passengers will come after 2 days. If they saw which you saw, this means that it is not a magic, because the magic affect only the people who are standing in front of you. They said to him, okay, we accept about that. The people came and said, we saw a very strange thing. We saw that the moon has split it into 2 parts. They said to him, no, your magic is very strong. It goes for a long way. For that, the God settled down in verse number 1 in Surah Al-Qamar, in chapter number 27, the last day has been soon and the moon has split it. And if they saw a great miracle, they don't believe. And they said it is a strong magic. When the instruments dropped on the surface of the moon, they found a very long crack. They found a crack. The length of this crack is 125 kilometers. And the width of this crack is 1,500 meters. And the depth of this crack is 500 meters. They made studies about this crack. They found that this crack impossible to come as a result of earthquake or volcano or any other thing. And one of the scholars of NASA agency in USA confirmed and submit that and said that our studies prove that the moon has broken in the past and then it sealed another time. Which prove without any doubt that the God has split the moon for his prophet in the past and then sealed it. And I will put the link of the video for the scholar of NASA agency when he submit and said that our studies prove that the moon has broken in the past. These 4 miracles, or I will put 8 great miracles under this video. These miracles is drop in a big sea from hundreds and hundreds of great miracles which exist in Quran and Sunnah, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam every day. 50,000 Christians in Egypt convert to Islam every 1 year, and 5 Christians every 1 hour converted to Islam in USA because of these great miracles. Now, if you start to believe that this Quran is from God, this means that you are not arrogant. Because if I told you to look at the sun in the sky and you told me that you don't see anything, this means that you are arrogant, or you are blind with mind, you don't have eyes. The strength and the greatness of the miracles in the Holy Quran and Sunnah is stronger than the light of the sun in the sky. You have to know that the God said in chapter number 3, in verse number 85 in Surah Ali Imran, any person who will accept any religion unless Islam will not be acceptable from him, and he will be from the big losers in the last day. And the Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, I swear with whom my soul is in his hand, any person hear about me, Jewish or Christian or any other religion, and don't believe me and don't believe the religion I came with, he will be one of the fire people. You will be one of the hell people if you don't convert to Islam. If your soul come out from your body before converting to Islam, your destination will be fire. You will fall in fire and you will never come out of it. I made this video because I care about you. I afraid about you. I like you. I don't want you to fall in fire. Don't destroy yourself. Don't lose the paradise. You will lose the paradise and you will fall in fire and you will never come out of it. Obey me before time is off. If your soul come out from your body before converting to Islam, your destination will be fire. You will blame yourself. You will stroke yourself. You will cry in the last day with blood. You will not cry with tears. You will cry with blood and you will stroke yourself and you will blame yourself because you don't obey me. You will hope to return to the life, to convert to Islam for 1 second, but the time will be off and the door will be closed. Convert to Islam before time is off. Read the great miracles I have written under this video. Read the great miracles I have written under this video with your heart. Read them with your heart. Read the great miracles with your heart, and you will know that the Holy Quran is the best book all over the world, and you will know that Islam is the best religion. We believe in Isa and Musa. They are great prophets, but the message of Isa and the religion of Isa is cancelled and ended, finished by the sending of the Prophet Muhammad. And if these prophets, if they are alive now, they will be Muslims and they will follow the Prophet Muhammad. convert to Islam before time is off. I advise you, and you will remember what I say now in the last day, but the time will be off and the door will be closed.